Okay, this is for all my subscribers. We're gonna play Day 918 Career. I'm gonna be, so here we go. Let's go. This is Spiegel Time Protection Reader. Who has a protection reader? I'm just gonna do. Ooh, wait, is that the door? I have to get open. Can I open this? Let's see. Open door, okay. Okay. Oh, hey, timer. Hold up. I can't leave. What's going on? Mick says it might be best if you don't have a match today after they reset. You know that run in. Good to subscribe to him. Let's go talk to that stupid man. Okay, well, I think I want to beat up Cesaro again. Really? Okay, I'm just gonna attack to him and see what he says again. What's going on? Let's just stay on her bits about this too. He said you would know. Don't want to tell him, but he need to change things up a little. I gotta go fight him. I just fucked up.
hit your opponent more than hurt them. This could get ugly, folks. He's displaying classic offense. And now he goes for it a second time.
Hey, sir. No, I was off to Texas. Oh, dang. Back up to touch here.
He's on the defensive here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Looks as all is on the attack now. He's looking a little off balance. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
He has to be disappointed in this performance.
Oh, kid, uppercuts too much.
So far tonight. And he delivers a spirited elbow.
I'll burst that.
Got the reversal. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end.
Oh! Come here.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Gonna stop throwing me. Oh my god.
We know what's coming here. Oh, what an uppercut.
He's gonna win. Y'all told me to do it.
The Swiss cyborg looking to end things. Here we go. It's all academic from here.
Oh my god, I told you he beat me. Off of me. Dumb Don Muffin. Idiot. Here comes Goldberg, and the animal. Oh, here comes Bob throwing in the animal. Here goes. Oh, it's Mr. Ticker. Oh, throwing in the ticker. Oh, my Ticker down here. Oh, no. He comes back himself. Mamma mia. This is for Hank. Idiot. There's only one carrot, and we all got to share it. It's only one game, we are gonna No. You suck, Todd Muffin. Yep, I'm gonna run in his entrance and beat him up.
Singles action is up next. You're not gonna wanna miss this. It'll be Cesaro against an imposing adversary. Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah. No. No. It's 21. It's 21. Ouch. There we go. I'm gonna kill Cesaro. Look at Alex Ford. Finish this guy. Boom. Boom. Boom!
Here he goes.
Yeah, that's what you get. What he gets. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like. Somebody come get, somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her.
I had a feeling we would start this way. Man, it's on now. Here we go. Let's find out.
Come get her, she's feeling. Some people.
So that's where we stand. Hope they didn't spend too much time on that one. Well, we're going to see how it's all going to shake out.
The broadcast is fixed and not work. So, guys, I'm so sorry. The broadcast might go off. Okay. Oh, my God, oh, you're going to hit a big blast. I don't win. talking about?
This way. Can't wait for this one. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Was that? Well, are you watching mine?
Yeah, I saw one. What?
Batman.
What? Human fall flat. H2O delivers human fall flat. No, our video?
H2O delivers.
Human fall flat, Logan. Who? Me? I'm H2O. It's human, Logan. H2O delivery. H2O delivery. I'm not facing that freaking idiot again. Done that faggot. Human fall flat. H2O delirious. Human fall flat. Dang it, I'm not fighting it. She said I'll talk. Is that the first part?
No, they downloaded the one we had.
Is that the first level?
Yes.
Goddamn chair. Fat ass. I'm gonna do the smack dab. I smack him and just damn. Finally made it. Mm-hmm. fight now. It's time for Fastlane! Father Aniston, I shouldn't say Cesar. Now I'm hating him.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action.
Really?
Coming up next, we have a real fan favorite.
Really?
This is Cesaro. Oh, I cannot wait.
Yo! Why did you start that? Finally, our match is going to be normal.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
Nope.
I'd just be ready
nope.
for anything. Sometimes
get in here. Get in here.
I'll be surprised if this match no, just stole the show here
tonight. Face me. Wait. Yeah.
It's hard to pick a winner for this one. Though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win. And a punishing shoulder tackle.
Oh.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense.
Oh,
here,
come on, Cesaro.
Considering who he's in the ring with.
You uppercut too much. You're not going to get the uppercut correct. I'm going to beat you to death. Come on, boy. Come on, you scared? You scared? Oh. I bought you. Wait, guys, I'm gonna download Human Fall Flat. Wait, right now, I need to get the human. What'd he do?
He fell down there. He said, I'm gonna disappear, and they were like, oh!
And he fell behind the ball. Did he? He fell behind the ball. Oh my god. Alright, you would fall flat. How about you? Download this, even though it wasn't free until the end of the game back. I'm gonna get it back. Hank's the best.
I love you. Hank's the best. I'm the best.
Allah, Apache. Allah, Apache. Hold up. You may get your bad butt off. Oh! My turn is up. Since you missed last time. BAM!
I don't think he has it in anymore.
I heard, it's the next one, not the one.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Fist!
Time damage, Michael. He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
And there's a vicious slam. He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
Looking for the finish. Stay down, man. What a devastating
splash.
He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Talk about planning your opponent. The end may be near, but tonight may not be his night, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how...
Oh!
Breaking uppercut. That has got to be it.
He packed some weight now. Duh, been hit a bunch.
Pays for that. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Come get up.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
He reversed that, really. Freaking uppercuts too much. The freaking flying thingamajigger.
Ain't no stopping him
now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Connects with a counter.
A lot.
Can he score the pin? A kick out, and you
can see the... I can't hardly see.
What a match.
Probably gonna lose. Bet. Bet. How much you bet? In the comments. How much you bet if I lose?
Taking him a while to get up here. I don't think he has...
Even if
he...
You can just say it right now. Even if I win.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Okay, dang, so.
No one was expecting.
I'm trying to get you.
Here we go, seconds. I can't tell you how many victims...
There's no effing way.
Will this be it?
Bye, WWE.
And this one's history.
Who? What? I'm hungry.
Here is your winner.
I'm fixed to quit YouTube and then. Until if I don't get a goddamn subscriber, I'm gonna quit YouTube. You probably hate me anyways. Leave it in the comments if you hate me or not. And you can pick the matches, whichever match you wanna do. Brock versus Goldberg or Brock versus anybody. And I'll face them. Yeah. will see him. Oh my god! Yeah, I beat the piss out of my listener in the game. Every message she says. I bet you. Somebody come get a touch, dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her, she's fitting like this. Say what you like to side your match to. Mama.
So that's where we stand. Not sure what to make of that, but okay. That's right, partner, and I would never.
Oh my god. Look, I bet you. See through the screen, the TV, you'll see. What?
Who's it? Drew on the lyrics.
And what?
Them are all.
Fucking. I'm just not ready. The lasers go chasing me. The music on. I gotta run. Dun. Don't move. He can't get me now. Yeah. Oh, Lesnar. Oh, no. Lesnar has Gene Ambrose the last five! Knock out that stupid!
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. It's The Miz against Braun Strowman. Don't miss it.
Here we go. Beat him up, Braun Strowman. No way. No.
Superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. And he kicks out. Yeah, way too old to be going to win.
Ooh, he just got knocked. Oh, get him, Marshall. Get. Heck out of him. Where do you think he'll go? I bet you.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over. He's looking at it. Like you're talking about making a statement. Yeah, that's how you make a name for yourself. He's in trouble. We have a great coming up next.
What?
We have one of our breakout talents versus Darren Young.
Okay. I would just skip the match. I'm not losing this.
Lasting endurance and an insatiable appetite to be number one. I know the superstar is excited to compete here in the
Get him.
Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977.
Ha!
close.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. And he hits a big-time drop kick.
I can't lose.
Here, Young has got all the momentum. Big move.
Go! Uh-oh, I reversed that.
Showing some quickness there.
Oh my God.
Swing and a miss. That was strike one, two, and three. Take it off his feet here. And it's moves like that to make him
Hey, I'm eliminated. I'm eliminated. Oh, he called the bell. Even though I was the last person in the room.
Your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here. You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this. And what I've learned so far here tonight is that there's absolutely no quitting.
Not today.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Guys, it's a wonder.
There it is!
Gut check.
This one's over, guys. Now Derek Young is firmly in his opponent's head.
Yes.
Nobody home for that one. No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Oh, my God.
Nice job by Darren Young. Driving his knee down. Here it comes. He's got him.
Nope, referee.
It's cross-face chicken wing. Fighting for survival.
Oh, my God. No. Not fucking.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena, and decibel levels of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Settle in, guys.
Oh,
this is going to be a blast.
Get up!
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. Well, what's your take right now on Darren Young? Nicely done. Coming. And a lethal
You're gone.
Well,
I'm not done with you, even though I finished the Royal Rumble.
The WWE I'm entering the Royal Rumble now. For years, and when Bob
okay. Wait. I'm facing you and do your entrance. Oh.
Mr. No Days Off.
Landing
that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Well, it's time for my finisher. This is
He's
really my finisher.
Time to get up, guys.
Oh, fist to the face.
Awesome here, Cole.
Doing it, but I said it as my jumping move off this. Or
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
I wait till I get three of them.
Dee Young's an exciting superstar who's focused on being the absolute best he can be here in WWE. Mr. No Days Off knows that great challenges are ahead, but with his positive attitude and life coach Bob Backlund, anything's possible.
Darren Young definitely has a great deal of energy and intensity, and we'll see if that's enough to make it to the top of WWE.
Oh my God.
Personally, I'm tired of hearing about all this positivity nonsense. Just get the job done in the ring, Darren.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Oh my God, really?
He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly.
I'm making a lot of myself. Radioactive. Oh, I just got done. Shut
left to give, guys.
Shut up.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Nope.
And he finds his way free. Got to work on that. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Get up. Nope.
Better stay right where he is. That's
bam!
How the ladder here in WWE.
It's
that's
over.
You put an exclamation suplex point on a match. Darren Young's just getting overwhelmed.
Man, she's the suplex.
He might have it.
Hey, file the first. Nope.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
There may be no coming back from that one for Darren Young.
This could do it.
One, two.
So. Rocks.
And he gets the...
Welcome to the new days, to the new days. Go! Fart! Get your fat ass up, Mark Henry!
Never don't.
Shut on me. Guys, welcome to the new days. I'm waking up, I'm waking in my toes. Oh, man, in control. Welcome to the new days, to the fucking new day. Welcome to the new days. Wait. I was even invite people to my breakfast. I'm waking up, I'm waking in my tongue. I'm in control.
Hey, y'all have to come home in a little bit.
We will.
Granny stuff, you ought to leave now.
Seriously, you lost coming here.
No, I'm playing my game.
No, you said you had it.
Here we
oh no, Brock Lesnar has him up. Shit, Brock Lesnar's low. Oh god. Dino's better stop running. Brock Lesnar, 5, 1, 2, 3.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have a team led by a real fan favorite. Big time matchup. Sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
Brock Lesnar. This is Brock.
Big time tag team match underway here. Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about. One offense, both Dallas is showing at this point. Delivers a crushing bulldog. He puts some mustard on that one. What do you think about the Miz? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Since a two-on-two match can go one of two ways, the most important thing is that you and your partner move like a well-oiled machine. If there's no continuity, you're done before the bell. More than ready to take full advantage of a mistake his adversaries make and use it against them to get the win. Well, Dallas got him there.
Bo Dallas is calling for it.
Bo Dallas got him there.
Teamwork right there.
Yeah.
display right there. He unloads an amazing series of moves. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Just look at this man. He's all business. He's in a little bit of trouble now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Teamwork at its best. Looking to make the tag here. A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match. Using the boot here.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz. With the tag is Brock Lesnar.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Bo Dallas caught a little off guard there. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, a pass. Shot by Brock Lesnar. And what a reversal there from Bo Dallas. Reverses that one. Bo Dallas is taking on a lot of he's looking for the win. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. Ain't no stopping him now.
Struggling to get the score here.
Might not make it, Michael.
The flying forearm finds his target. Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is
yes.
Good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This may very well be the opportunity his opponent is looking for to turn this thing around.
She never said, She said, Granny said, Dixon!
Executed double team.
Don't show that thanks to me.
This might be the end of the road.
I will delete this.
Okay. Come on. Okay, go on.
Hey, listen. When Dr. Phil goes, I hope you better go home, okay?
How long is the Dr. Phil?
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He thinks the guy's
loving. Hello.